G'day, Ty. I've got Julius's plutonium rod here. It's got an extremely short half-life, so hurry on over to Julius's lab.
Rod.
Yep, here it is.
Excellent. When I combine this with my neutron reel, radium hook and gamma tackle, I will have the most technologically advanced fishing rod ever. Those rotten marlin will think twice before poking me in the bottom for a giggle.
The car's broken down outside Dusty Burrows, mate. Apparently the spark plug has packed it in. Keith has a spare waiting for you at the Bush Rescue Garage. Swing on by, pick it up, and help get things going again.
G'day, Ty. I've got that spark plug here for you. I need you to get it over to Dusty Burrows as fast as Shane the Speedy Sparrow.
Thank you. time.
I'm here to fix your car.
You took your time. I could have grown a spark plug in the time it took you to get here.
There you go. Good as new.
Well, I doubt that. Anyway, at least I can get to Burramudgee now.
You wouldn't want to miss your Whingers Anonymous meeting.
I heard that.
Ty, mate. Julius has just finished decoding that data nut that you got from Fluffy. He wants to see you straight away.
Oh dear, this data nut contains some rather disturbing information. Boss Cass has been building a diabolical machine. A machine capable of sucking the warm-bloodedness out of mammals and transferring it into reptiles.
Crikey! Those are the buff-headed new lizards I've been seeing around the place.
These warm-blooded uber-lizards are bigger, stronger and faster. Cass is making an unstoppable army so he could take over Southern Rivers and eventually the world.
Struth! But isn't Cass going to need a lot of us mammals to make an army that big?
Exactly. Which is why we need to move fast.
What the...
Burramudgee is under attack! Town. Look, he left a note.
What does it say?
Dear Ty.
There's still time to save him, mate. Go on, get cracking.
Let's do it, sir. Let's face off against that cad boss Cass.
Hey, wait up, Possum. You're not leaving without me.
Or me.
It's time for me to pay back an old debt.
Yours is really cool. What is it?
It's a missile bunyip. I built it myself.
Who with a little help from Julius?
Rightio, chaps. We're over the drop zone. Prepare to engage.
Is that a shadow bunyip?
Sounds like you've got bunyip envy, Sly. Don't worry, I like yours too.
Look out, incoming!
Looks like Cass doesn't want us to leave.
Struth? What in the world is that?
It's Patchy. He's a cybersaw.
He'll be sore after we finish with him.
Thank you.
can free the Baromagitanis. I'm going after Cass.
No worries.
What is it, Chazza?
Be careful. Okay, Possum?
I'll be right. Hey, Chazza! See you around like a rizzo. Yourself, Cass. You mess with me mates, you mess with me.
Ah! It's over, Cass.
You heard the man.
Hey, hey, hey! It was all a bit of fun! I hope I wasn't out of line with that crack about turning your friends into ice cubes. I tell you what, I'll make you a deal. How about you join my team, huh? I could use a couple of good men. Easy work, good money, and nice jackets.
Fat chance, Cass. We're taking you in.
Oh, it's just not fair.
Most unfortunate.
And for extremely selfless acts of bravery, I am proud to present these medals made of the most exquisite thunder eggs to Sly, Shazza, and Ty, the Tasmanian Tiger.
Mate, there's been an accident on the dusty desert highway. Red's truck lost its load and cut off the traffic heading into Burramudgee. A young lady by the name of Colleen has gone into labour and needs to get into Burramudgee Hospital ASAP. See what you can do.